warm wishes. We can see proverbs in this video. A proverb is a well-known saying that conveys a general truth or offers an advice on life and behavior. They are simple in form, yet packed with meaning. A proverb is an everyday experience. In Tamil, we say this proverb as Palamoli. Palamayana moliye palamoliyagum. Eagles don't catch flies. The meaning of this proverb is great or important people do not concern themselves with trifling matters or insignificant people. Tamil equivalent is Puli pasithalum pullai thinnadu. East or west, home is the best. The meaning is home is the best or most ideal place. Tamil equivalent is Eli valaiyanalum thani valai vendum. Eat to live but not live to eat. The meaning is eating shouldn't be one's favorite activity but one should eat to supply health. Uyir vaala un unbadarkaga uyir vaalade. Eggs and oats are easily broken. Broken vows are like broken mirrors. Oaths, just like eggs, can get broken so easily. Satyangal muttaigalai pol elimaiyaga udaikkapadugindrana. Empty vessels make much noise, or empty vessels make more noise. The meaning is people without knowledge speak much. குறைகுடம் தழும்பும் அல்லது நிறைகுடம் தழும்பாது. Enough is as good as a feast. There is no point in having more of something than you need or want. விருந்து மாதிரி எதுவுமே ஒரு அளவா இருக்கணும். அதர்வைஸ் போதுமென்ற மனமே பொன் செய்யும் மருந்து அப்படி கூட எடுத்துக்கலாம். Even Homer sometimes nods. The meaning is, even great men make mistakes. Anaikum adisarukum. Even if it is porridge, take it after a bath. Meaning is, cleanliness is most important than food. Koodanalum kulithu kudi. Every cloud has a silver lining. The meaning is all problems have solutions. Tamil equivalent is ஒவ்வொரு மேகத்தை சுற்றிலும் ஒரு வெள்ளை கோடு இருக்கும். அதாவது எல்லா விஷயத்துக்குமே ஒரு பாசிட்டிவா ஏதாவது இருக்கும் அப்படிங்கிறது தான். Every dog has his day. Or if the elephant has a day, a cat too will have its day. The meaning is even an unfortunate person has his time of glory. ஆணைக்கு ஒரு காலம் வந்தால் பூனைக்கும் ஒரு காலம் வரும். Every picture tells a story. The meaning is face or expressions tells the truth or story. ஒவ்வொரு படமும் ஒரு கதையை சொல்லும். Everything comes to those who waits. The meaning is a patient person will be satisfied in due time or patience is a virtue. பொறுமையா இருந்தால் எல்லாவற்றையும் அடையலாம் அல்லது பொறுத்தார் பூமி ஆழ்வார். Example is better than precept. Meaning is practice what you preach. One should be an example for others before giving advice. Tamil equivalent is உதாரணம் கட்டளையை விட சிறந்தது. Experience is the best teacher. Experience teach more things in real life. Anubhav padame arumiyana aasan. Experience is the mother of wisdom. Meaning is, most wisdom is gained by experiencing different things. Anubhavame arivin thai. Face is the index of the mind. Face reflects the inner feelings of an individual. Agathin alagu mukathil theriyum. Face the danger boldly than live in fear. Meaning is, avoiding danger is no safer in the run than outright exposure. Face the danger without fear. Anji vaalvadai vida aabathai dhairiyamaga edhirkolla vendum. Failure is only the opportunity to begin again more intelligently. Meaning is, one must take lessons from their former mistakes and then settle things accordingly so that they don't repeat them again. Tholviye buddhisalithanamana thodakkathirkana vaippu. Failure teaches success. Hard work never fails. Tholviye vetriye bodhikum. Failures are stepping stone, or failures are pillars to success. Repeated efforts lead one to success. Tholviye vetriyin padikattu. Fair words butter no parsnips, or fine words butter no parsnips. Parsnips is a cream colored root vegetable like radish. Or fair words fill not the belly. Nothing is achieved by empty words or flattery. Sarkarai endral thithikuma. Fame is a magnifying glass. Public reputation or fame is seen with magnifying glass. Pugal oru bhuda kannadi. Familiarity breeds contempt. Knowing someone or something too well makes one to see faults, leading to bad feelings. Palaga palaga paalum pulikkum. Faults are thick when love is thin. People find fault with everything when there is no love. அன்பு குறைவாக இருக்கும்போது தவறுகள் அதிகமாக தெரியும். வேண்டாத பெண்டாட்டி கைப்பட்டால் குற்றம், கால்பட்டால் குற்றம். Far from eyes, far from heart, or out of sight, out of mind. A person stops thinking about something or someone if he or she does not see the thing or person for a period of time. Kannirku ettavittal idayathirku ettadu. Fine feathers do not make fine birds. A person who wears fine clothes may not be as good as he looks. வெளித்தோற்றத்தை பார்த்து மதிப்பிடக்கூடாது. First come, first served. Who arrived earliest gets served or treated before the people who arrive later.
முந்தி வந்தவனுக்கு முதலில் பரிமாறு.
First desire and then acquire. If we have desire, we can attain it.
முதலில் விரும்பு, பின்னர் அடை.
First in feast, last in war. Be the first person to a special meal and last to the war.
பந்திக்கு முந்து, படைக்கு பிந்து.
First think and then talk. Speaking before thinking is a bad habit that can lead to trouble.
முதலில் சிந்தித்து பின்னர் பேசு.
Fish and guests stink in 3 days. Fish and visitors stink after 3 days.
விருந்தும் மருந்தும் 3 நாளைக்குத்தான்.
Forgive and forget. Both burden and hold no resentment concerning a past event.
மறப்போம் மன்னிப்போம்.
For a real hero, life is a trivial thing. For a real hero, life is insignificant.
உண்மை வீரனுக்கு உயிர் ஒரு சிறு துரும்பே.
For every evil, there will be a remedy. For every evil, there is a remedy.
ஒவ்வொரு தீமைக்கும் ஒரு தீர்வு உண்டு.
Fortune accompanies industry. Hard work will be accompanied by luck and fortune.
இருந்த கால் மூதேவி, நடந்த கால் ஸ்ரீதேவி.
That is, we must be always active. Fortune favors the brave. A successful person is often one who is willing to take risks.
அதிர்ஷ்டம் தைரியமானவர்களை ஆதரிக்கும்.
Fortune favors the brave and extends a helping hand. A successful person is often one who is willing to take risks and boldness helps.
தைரியசாலிக்கு அதிர்ஷ்டம் கை கொடுக்கும்.
Friends flock around the rich. The rich will be always surrounded by friends.
பணம் இருந்தால் பலரும் நண்பர்களாவர்.
Frugality is a handsome income. Be careful when using money or food.
சிக்கனமே சிறந்த வருமானம்.
Fools favor flattery. Flattery favors fools. Fools need praise and flattery.
முட்டாளுக்கு முகத்துதி தேவை.
In high and higher secondary school level, you may get a question from Proverbs. You may find paragraph questions. For example, write a paragraph on the proverb, a stitch in time saves 9, which carries 5 marks. Or one mark question that is optional type. Example, a stitch in time dash 9. You have to choose the answer saves. In competitive exams, you may be asked to write paragraphs or essays. If you know the meaning of the proverbs, you can write it. I hope this video will be useful and you can expect more videos on proverbs. Thank you.
Thank you for watching.